New tonight, the family of Jasmine Pace says her body has been found, according to our ABC affiliate in Chattanooga. The 22-year-old was last seen November 22nd. Her boyfriend, Jason Chen, is charged with murder. He was arrested at his family's home in Williamson County Tuesday. Investigators say they found blood in Chen's Chattanooga apartment they believe is linked to Pace's death.